The world's largest atom smasher is smashing atoms no more. Scientists at CERN are taking the Large Hadron Collider offline to prepare for 2 years of upgrade. The LHC is the largest particle physics experiment in history, a 17-mile ring of magnets and detectors that crashes particles into each other at nearly the speed of light. Last summer, CERN announced they had discovered what's generally agreed to be the Higgs boson, the particle that gives matter its mass. But despite having made the huge discovery, the LCH has actually spent the 3 years running at half power. That's because of an accident in 2008, when faulty wiring led to an explosion that damaged many of the collider's magnets. Because of the damage, CERN has been unable to run the collider at full power. The planned upgrades will span the entire 17-mile ring and will involve replacing and repairing the collider's more than 10,000 magnets, as well as new fail-safes to prevent another incident like in 2008. But what's left for the LHC to discover? Back when it was being built, scientists told the media its main purpose was to discover the Higgs, and it's already done that. But it turns out the Higgs was just one goal for the massive atom smasher. Wired lays out a few others like supersymmetry, dark matter, new forces, and just the general unknown. It was meant to uncover a host of subatomic particles and exotic phenomena. Scientists hope that when LHC is finally running at full power, it will do more than just fill in the gaps of physicists' knowledge. It'll point out whole new gaps they didn't even know were there. And it may do that even while it's undergoing repairs. The LHC's first 3 years, along with other experiments, have given CERN's data center 100 petabytes of data to analyze. That much data would store 700 years worth of HD video. The LHC is expected to power up again in 2015. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.